everyone is a hero in his birth. He has undergone a tremendous transformation from a little, you might say, water creature living in a realm of the amniotic fluid and so forth, and then coming out, becoming an air-breathing mammal that ultimately will be self-standing and so forth. It's an enormous transformation, and it is a heroic act, and it's a heroic act on the mother's part to bring it about.